Ladies and gentlemen, this tag team match is scheduled for one fall. First, I'd like to introduce the manager, the Mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart. Now introducing from Reno, Nevada, weighing 270 pounds, Jim the Anvil Neidhart. His partner from Calgary, Alberta, weighing 240 pounds, Brett the Hitman Hart. Now introducing their opponents, the Killer Bees. First from Florida, weighing 233 pounds, B. Brian Blair. His partner from White Bear Lake, Minnesota, weighing 230 pounds, Jumping Jim Brunzel.
What a tremendous tag team matchup here this week in the World Wrestling Federation. The Killer Bees, undefeated thus far, against another undefeated team in the Hitman.
And the Anvil, Jeff.
Well, I'll tell you what, Gorilla, this match right here would be main event anywhere across the United States or Canada.
Anywhere in the entire wrestling world, any mecca for wrestling, this definitely would be considered a main event.
And these two guys in here right now are really well schooled.
It could be possibly considered to be the winner of this match could easily be considered for a title shot.
Oh, without a doubt, without a doubt. Hitman Hart and B. Brian Blair.
Oh, what a knee right into the solar plexus by the Hitman as he takes over an advantage on B. Brian Blair. Irish whip, no. As the Hitman goes in. Whoa. Power slam. Here comes the Anvil, and he gets a slam as well. Missed the big right hand. Look out, atomic drop.
Wow.
Oh, they crash together. Excitement.
And Hart is hurt. Hart is hurt. Blair should go for a pin now if he's smart.
Quick tag made. Jumping Jim in a hurry.
Oh, I don't understand this move, Jess. Came in and took that armbar. Should have went right to work on him.
I definitely feel so. The Killer Bee made a mistake right there because Bret Hart was in trouble and they allowed him to recover.
Well, I'm sure that these guys are really uptight over this match.
Oh, he couldn't get it. He got him over the top. Hooked the leg. One, two, count.
Wow, the Anvil was about to come in a hurry. And going back to work now on the arm and shoulder of the Hitman, Bret Hart. Boy, excitement and pandemonium this week here in the World Wrestling Federation. Elbow right underneath the chin. There's a tag.
And the Anvil's going to do some damage now.
A powerhouse, 300 pounds plus. Side headlock.
Oh, he tried to throw him off. Couldn't do it.
Anvil clamping down on that side headlock.
I'm sure you're going to be clamping down on the side headlock too, Jess, next week right here as you put on the ring tights.
Yeah, well, everybody's demanded it. Cards and letters, all the women throughout the world, they want to see the body of the flesh. They don't just want to hear me, Gorilla. They want to see me.
Oh, look at that. Ring the bell. And a quick tag made. B. Brian in there. He beat the Anvil to the punch.
Wrong side of town for B. Brian. Gets reversed right in. Stuck underneath.
Referee stops. Why doesn't he ring a bell and disqualify him?
For what?
He saw what he did, Jess.
So what?
It's not a legal maneuver, Jess. You reach out from outside and nail the guy. It could have just as easily cost Bree Bryan the match. So why not disqualify the guy for that kind of a maneuver?
Hitman in there now, raking the eyes as they have Bree Bryan in deep trouble. Bryan unloads with the right hand.
But not enough to stop the momentum of the Hitman.
Look out, backbreaker.
Well executed.
This match is intense, Gorilla. It's intense.
Both of these teams wanting a victory very bad here, so it would put them in a top-ranking position for a shot at Brutus Beefcake and Greg Valentine as they are the champs.
Not only that, but if you get beat, you're getting beat on national television.
Absolutely.
How embarrassing.
Look out. Brian being hooked up in the ropes right now.
And the Hitman off. No, nobody home. What a slingshot effect off the rope. Possible torn hamstring right here we're looking at. Tag team.
He made the tag.
Jumping Jim, a house of fire.
Oh, should set him up for the drop kick here.
He's trying. Oh, an elbow right to the forehead. Oh, there's one for the anvil. Down for the cover. One count. Two, no. Saved by the anvil. Neidhart, quick like a cat. Or that might have been Curtis. There's that drop kick. Right in a kisser. One, two, no. All four men in the ring now. Referee's lost control. Pandemonium here breaks loose as the referee has lost control of this matchup.
He's got to get two of them out of there.
There goes Brunzell, hard out. The bell sounding. Referee possibly disqualifying everybody as he completely lost control in this one. But the action's still going on.
They're fighting outside the ring. They got total chaos. There ain't no bell. There ain't nothing going to stop this one, Gorilla.
Nothing's going to stop these four guys. They want each other so badly. Look at the action going on. There goes the anvil. He's heading for higher ground. The Hart. Jimmy Hart calling everybody with that megaphone to get out of there. Let's get the official
decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee John Bonello disqualifies all four wrestlers.
Double disqualification, as well it should be.
Double DQ. Everybody counted out as the referee realizing he could no longer control this matchup, but it certainly was exciting.
Look at this drop kick.
Wow. Stay tuned for a most interesting interview coming up right now.